send a stack back, and then you send up any extras, and it's more efficient that way.
Up in the morning and out to school. The teacher is teaching the golden rule. American history and practical math. You study them hard, hoping to pass. Working your fingers right down to the bone. The guy behind you won't leave you alone. Ring, ring goes the bell. The cook in the lunchroom's ready to sell. You're lucky if you can find a seat. You're fortunate if you have time to eat. Back in the classroom, open your books. Gee, but the teacher don't know how mean she looks. Soon as 3 o'clock rolls around, you finally lay your burden down. Close up your books, get out of your seat. Down the halls and into the street. Up to the corner and round the bend. Don't you go in. Drop the coin right into the slot. You gotta hear something that's really hot. With the one you love, you're making romance. All day long you've been wanting to dance. Feeling the music from head to toe.
Going to do here is right now I'm going to call your name, and if you have a nickname, let me know what your nickname is so I can put it on the roll, and then you go up there and get one of these blue books. This is the book that you will probably not open throughout the course of the year.
Hi, my name is Katie Klima, and I'm a senior, and today is my first day of my senior year, and I'm pretty excited, but you know, it's just the same. I mean, but my schedule's real hard this year because I gotta take those hard classes, but it's pretty neat to be a senior finally.
It's opening day.
Yeehaw.
It's our senior year!
Are you guys excited about your senior year?
Yay! Well, it's the first day of school, same old thing, but I figure if I wanna go to college, I gotta be here and get this over with.
Hi, my name is Marcy Lamro, and I'm a senior this year. It's my first day of my senior year, 1995-96.
And we're really excited for our first day of school because we get to graduate this year, and we only have 189 days left, 88 days before graduation.
The way.
Yeah! Good luck, class of 96 seniors from Woodson Cross Country.
Ray Aver, yeah. I get my shoes on.
Cool guys!
And fundraising is selling these things to make some money. We got these tremendous shorts here, they're $20. We got the hats, they're $15. And then we got the homecoming t-shirts that are $10. And they're gonna be on sale this week in between the cafeterias at lunch.
Aren't they selling boxer shorts
now? Oh yeah, they're selling these too.
Because this is homecoming week, we wanna remind you again that during lunch we're having competitions. Tuesday is Fluffy Bunny. Wednesday is limbo contest, and Thursday is the tricycle race. I like
big butts and I cannot. Introducing the Junior Powder Puff football team. Introducing the Senior Powder Puff football team. For 3 years, the seniors have been training hard for this moment. Come watch the seniors destroy the juniors at the annual Powder Puff football game Thursday night.
Anyone interested in having a table at the tailgate party must fill out a form found in F2 and hand back to Mr. Bonham by Wednesday. Setup begins at 5:30 and continues until game time. And we have some football footage. That's about all. Hope you enjoyed. enjoy the rest of your homecoming week, and remember to come out to the bonfire on Thursday night, watch the Powder Puff game, the cheerleaders, the band, and the Precisionettes perform.
And we'll hope to see you Friday at the game against Thomas Jefferson at 7:30. Bye.
See you later.
Juan, this is Young, and this is Eric, and we are the Powder Puff hosts for the senior class, and this is the 1995 Powder Puff tournament. How you doing?
I'm doing good. The seniors are looking very good this year.
They look nasty, the socks, the bandanas, the makeup, and we have a record attendance crowd of 62. We can't lose.
Yeah, we're 0-3, but we're seniors this year, and we really think they're going to take it and just kill that.
The wind is with us. The wind. Moon. It's even a Jewish holiday. We can't even lose.
Well, just welcome to the Woodson.
Our theme is like the Bay of Pigs. Bomb, bomb, bomb. You can't stop us. We're coming after you, huh?
No rushing, no rushing, there'll be no kickoff either, okay? No rushing on field goals.
Woo! Senior!
Woo!
Woo! Senior!
We're at the 1995 Powder Puff game at Woodson, and I noticed a couple of the varsity football coaches here. I'm wondering what they're doing here tonight.
Coach Stecker, you think we could find them straight out here on the senior girls?
We'll see.
Hopefully
see
we
find somebody to run a little bit.
Find a quarterback or a halfback and have a little bit of speed here so we can recruit them for the varsity team. What else do you think? Maybe some linebackers, maybe?
Yeah, a couple linemen, little size,
a little more than what we have.
We do need some of that.
Oh, we need a kicker, too.
Yeah.
Good luck, seniors.
Seniors taking the ball at the 4-yard line. Do it, baby.
Go!
It's a handoff. She's ready.
Go! 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 Oh!
I think they need to carry it about a good 10 to 15 yards to get a first down. Oh, it looks like it's going to be a passing play.
Scored a touchdown. 6.
Oh God, we're the seniors and we just scored a touchdown and we're the scores.
Come on,
Woodson!
Yeah!
Our team is
seniors!
Let's
go!
Hey Woodson!
because the juniors will start
to see you get down. Let me see you get down.
Hey, coach, where are you guys going?
We're going to Chantilly.
I think we've seen enough of this game.